everyone. I hope you're having a great day. It's a bit wet and windy here in Peterborough. I just wanted to share with you the baby album that I made for my cousin Eva using the Heartfelt Creations Insta-Album and the Graphic 45 Baby to Bride collection. And I did use some other papers from my stash from the Prima Heaven Sent Collection 1. Another baby paper collection, and House of Roses, which I think is Lemoncraft. It did take me a while to make this album, but I really like the way that it turned out. It's the 12x12 Insta album. The silver letters on the cover are from eBay, and I also got the flowers from eBay. And the butterflies that are on the front cover are ones that I punched out and then added some, it's not stickles, it's that other stuff by Tim Holtz. I can't remember, I'll put it in the description below. But I did make some, I liked the Insta album, but I didn't like where some of the things were placed. So I tore them out before I started to make the album and use them for something else. There is a lot of space in here. I'd say there's space for about 100 photos. I do have some of the film reel pieces left that came with the album. There are a lot of it's very interactive. There's a lot of pockets and flip outs, and it was just great fun to make. If you're wondering why I keep going quiet, it's because I'm doing my first ever voiceover. I recently bought a camcorder, so I don't have to use my mobile phone anymore for recording, so I'm trying to come to grips with that. And I did try to record this before, but the sound, the microphone that's built into the camcorder is very, very weak. So that's why I'm having to do the voiceover. But I'm gonna say goodbye, and I'll leave information in the description box below, and I really hope you like what I've created. And if you do, please like, subscribe, and share. Have a great weekend. Bye.